has had a good hand. 31 yards for the five-year veteran.
I'll tell you what, Sean Rogers that time put a big lick on Kyle Boller. They had him double-teamed, but not enough attention paid by Cooper Kyle Corlisle. And he not only got the hit, but it looked like he may have been driving him into the ground. I don't know if it's just the momentum of the hit or not, but that is...